We are saddened to announce the death of Mina Thomas. She passed away at her residence in Saltybus, Rozelle, on Monday, the 14th of January 2019, at 5:17 p.m. at the age of 77. Left to mourn are 10 children, Raymond Francis, also known as Makoyo, and his family of Saltybus, Raphael Francis, also known as Fafi, and his family in Barbados, Valeriana Francis, also known as Valerie, and her family in Park Estate, Saltybus, a vendor next to Massey Stores, Latony, Bernadette Francis, who was also her caretaker, and her family in VA4, Francis Francis and his family in PI, Marie-Louise Francis, also known as Abby, who was also her caretaker, and her family in Saltybus, a market vendor in VA4, Ivy Francis and her family in Saltybus, but resides in St. Martin, Melvin Thomas, who currently resides in Dominica, and his family, Jess Thomas and his family in Castries, Tricia Thomas and her family in Babano, three brothers, Joseph Placid, also known as Soleil, and his family in Park Estate, Saltybus, Vitus Thomas and his family in Tiroche Miko, Aloysius Flavian, also known as Bok, and his family in PI. Five sisters, Utilda Philip and her family in PI, Vera Thomas and her family in Brooklyn, New York, Georgiana Thomas and her family in PI, Dora Lirandi and her family in Martinique, Marie Curtin and her family in PI. Son-in-law, Wenceslas Stephen and family of Saltybus, caretaker, Teresa Saltybus, close friends, Patricia Thomas and family from Labrie, Alberta Springer, Auntie Luzette from Black Bay, the community of Lamaze, the community of PI, special friend, Noel Francis of Lamaze. The funeral service of the late Mina Thomas of Saltybus, Rozelle, will take place on Friday, the 25th of January 2019, at the St. Teresa of the Child Jesus in Saltybus at 3:30 p.m., and the body will be buried at the Saltybus Cemetery. The body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited, River Dore, Rozelle. May she rest in God's perfect and eternal bliss.